Hello, hello there. I'm Jojo Astro Barbie. Welcome to Jojo's Celebrity Horoscope. How are you? This week we are celebrating the birthday of Gemini, Oscar-winning actress Nicole Kidman. Born from Australian parents in Honolulu, Hawaii, her father Anthony, labor advocate, her mother Janelle, an active feminist, Nicole has also a younger sister, 1 year younger, Antonia. Her father came to Washington, D.C. to work for a breast cancer center. This is the time when the two sisters were born. After 3 years, the family went back to Australia. And somehow, at 3 years old, Nicole started her ballet classes, followed by drama classes, till she was about 10. In her teens, she kept growing until she was about 6 feet tall. Contrary to her friends, running after boys was not her thing. She'd rather go to the theater to watch and learn. She was a serious kid. Her hero, Katharine Hepburn. Her first time that she became famous was in her first film in Bush Christmas in Australia. At 17 years old, she became part of Disney production. Nicole married 3 times. Her second husband, Tom Cruise, opened for her many doors in the US, and they adopted together 2 kids. And until this day, she continues to have a great, great career. And she won an Oscar also for The Hours. She also was nominated for the Moulin Rouge. She's now married to a country singer, very famous, and is expecting a child. With her last marriage last, will she have more children? Will she have more Oscars? How does she love? How does she think? Here's a little bit about her chart. Well, Nicole is a Gemini, multi-personality, Scorpio rising, intense and passionate, born in the rooster year, aristocratic. Her moon in Sagittarius makes her adventurous. Mercury in Cancer gives her intuitive mind. Venus and Jupiter in Leo gives her magnetism, prestige, and good luck in life. Her Mars in Libra makes her a peacemaker. She's a good soul. Neptune in Scorpio, well aspected to Pluto in Virgo, also gives her an interest for the occult. She must have been a witch in her past life. Venus, Mars, and the Moon in harmony also makes her that she loves married life. But a bad aspect between Uranus and Pluto in Virgo brings many marriages. In 2008, she is in Vibration 5, bringing romance and a stable year, enjoying her new union and expecting a beautiful child. And somehow, she will be extremely happy. Yes, she will enjoy many years in this marriage, but it is a possibility that she may remarry again. Let's hope not. Let's wish her the best because she is truly magnificent. Want to know a little bit more about Nicole's bio and chart? Want a little magic and goddess into your life? To be happy, inspired, prosperous? Know your magical colors and lucky numbers? Get your yearly predictions and Chinese horoscope. I invite you to check with me each day your daily horoscope on your Bell Mobility Wireless. Thank you for allowing me to be part of your life. Love you and kiss you. Bye-bye. See you next week. Jojo Astro Barbie.